Do 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 do
We're just gonna walk straight in.
I see at least one compound. Everything looks quiet.
We found a Boy Scout camp.
Anything the next town over.
There's a dude in the room above the camo net.
HR is down the road in Rapid Field.
Yeah.
HR is down in that,
There's a armored vehicle to the west, up
HR
the road.
Department?
Yeah. His name is Miller.
Let's go kill some stuff, guys. Let's go murder. Rape and pillage. Let's go. You
I
got
a
good and pillage. Two things.
Copy that.
Vicardi, I'm reckoning stick the left side of the road, just try and use the ridge for a bit of cover until we can get up there.
Yeah, I think that might be the move. If you guys can, try not to silhouette yourselves.
Contact, house direct west, in the ridge, oh sorry, in the valley. We need to keep moving and get some fucking cover here.
Copy, I'm further off to your left.
Get me suppression out on that brown house top of the hill.
The one that they're currently suppressing?
Yep, we can move now. That 50's trying to hit us.
Heard, I'm trying to take it out. Radio check.
Good check on both.
Radio check.
What are you getting the wall for? Oh my god. You shoot the door handle a couple of times. The box open.
Hang on, those doors are locked.
Okay, yo, I need to tell you my radio is fucking not working on top of TS being
okay,
fucking wacky.
Alright.
Just so you know.
It didn't work. What the fuck?
So I'm staying in Bacardi, but I can constantly hear you at all times. So if you need to tell me something, just tell me something.
I don't know. I guess I'll just radio Bacardi or something. Could have just went around, huh? Probably would have done it.
Foxy, what's
Who's
your
that camo net?
Mine's us at the camo. Kinda need my MG gunner if you could find him. His T4 is so fucked that the radio doesn't work for him.
Alright.
Yeah, I was gonna have us push up to Foxy to help them finish clearing out, then breaking it off and going to move towards the next objective. Hill. Caboose on me. Copy. All right, stairs. I remember.
Okay, to make it sure.
I want to go ahead and hit up this area, see if there's any intel to grab.
Reloading. Staircase. Clear left room. Yep, we're clear.
When they set up, we should push the west, clear that shit, and then they can just fight it out medium range with the shit on the right.
Copy. Caboose and I are shifting back west.
We'll just switch targets.
Don't you love ARMA bushes? Frag, get down.
Yep. Pushing it. You go first. Push past me.
Doorway's open.
Free to move again.
The thing down the road looks kind of empty. Okay,
we're gonna
get any fire, so we'll just move. Fuck it. We'll just move this way.
Alright, western end's clear. We are moving back to you.
We're working on clearing that eastern end. We're taking a bit of compact. Chewing through ammo, so if you happen to find one of us, let me know. Pass on the box.
Damn, I am bleeding.
Sorry, I was hearing gunshots. I thought they were in from in here.
They were. Little dude just appeared, tried to shoot me in the back. So I got a disgusting flick on him that no one's ever going to witness because I'm not recording tonight. But trust me when I say it was disgraceful.
Go check that shed.
Next, right, is already up there.
Take a couple of minutes, send out some healthy dudes to go grab the helicopter and everyone else. We sort out ammo and meds. Sounds good, boss.
Everything that can go wrong will go wrong. That's what just happened, Pepper.
Yeah, that was actually madness.
Right. Hey, next, when you're done, can I get some blood, please?
Yeah.
Who's ready to go walk for a helicopter?
I'd be up for it. I mean, I just need some blood.
Alright. If Caboose and I go, because neither one of us have ammo for the GPMG.
Okay. We'll go, help sort out. Ah, here you are.
Hello, fellas.
Hey, buddy. Oh, you can talk again.
Yeah, I can talk, and I can also hear everyone else.
Alright, if you want us to give you ammunition, you're going to need to take the shit out of your backpack and move it to your vest.
See if you can convert that fucker.
No, the problem is I want to carry everything I have on me because I only have 2 fucking mags left.
I know, but what I'm saying is if you want us to be able to give you GPMG ammo, you have to take the shit out of your backpack and put it in your vest so that way we can...
Not open your uniform or your vest, but we can definitely open your vest.
Alright, Bacardi, any ammo, just drop it, dude, and get heading over to the helicopter.
Appreciate you.
Alrighty, Caboose.
I assume we want the helicopter to the next place, right?
I mean, we don't necessarily need to get it to walk to operation to... Hang on, I've got to change that back.
Alright, to walk it?
Yeah, I think walking it might be the...
Let's just hoof this.
Yeah, we just come to that conclusion ourselves.
It's going to take us twice. By the time we would have walked back for the helicopter and gone back here, we could have already been moving on Objective Lana Roads.
What about if we need the helicopter later?
Well, then fuck us. We'll have to call in for another.
Yep.
I have 3 mags, including loaded.
Can you ask if we have another helicopter allotted to us?
Let me repack mine, and I'll give you a couple of spares next.
Alvarez is very adamant about grabbing this helicopter.
It's not going to be worth the time, because by the time that he'd do that, we would already be basically on the objective. It's a bit of walking, but it's...
You up to, bud?
Yeah, that works.
Okay, then. Holy shit, that almost hit your head, Patrick. What the fuck?
Which one of you dipshits misfired your gun?
That was not an ND. Alright. Alright guys, let's get moving towards the next objective here.
Why did I almost get shot?
It came from their direction, so I assumed it was them, but I don't know. Maybe one of the enemy's guns was hot and it went off? I don't know if that's a feature though. Can you straight bullet? No, there's no fighting.
You gents good?
You have a lot of hours. What do you think you're gonna be?
I think one of them intentionally shot at me because they didn't like a decision I made.
We have acquired one times the Jeep.
You know, only
understood.
There's another one right at the building. I don't think Mr. Voon think will understand that. I don't think two Jeeps is enough for him.
Two Jeeps is not gonna be enough. The Jeeps can take, I think, four per Jeep.
I have an excellent idea to figure out who the culprit was.
Yeah.
Only some of them have their suppressors on. I can ask them to dump their mags, and with the actual, hold on, no.
It's not gonna be worth it. I can guarantee you that it was Alvarez. Because Alvarez doesn't want to walk. Were there four Jeeps or just the two?
Should have been three.
Cody, were those Jeeps there before, or did they get spawned in?
I have no idea.
Is this shit always here and we're just blind?
Whoa, good jump scare.
Alright, Hill, any idea how you want to hit this next one?
No clue, we're just going balls deep in.
Alright.
Wow, they are literally already over there.
We're just gonna go to Foxtrot first, I guess.
Meanwhile, I get to play the game of not killing us all.
You need to take a hard left, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'm also trying to play not hit the fucking trees or rocks.
You got two medics in this vehicle, it don't matter right now.
I know about that, your medical supplies can't fix the tires.
Fair.
I mean, we have a spare, but we'll take another.
Yeah, but what happens if we break both tires?
We won't put
that. It is a fair point.
Well, I'm pretty sure the four of us together could carry this Jeep.
Actually, you could. That was one of the design features of the Jeep.
We've seen a team of six put it together in a minute.
It really is impressive what people could do with that shit. Depending on how long this takes, I may actually need to plan for the rest of the objectives. Because Voon wanted us to take all of the shit, and I did not think taking all of the shit would be doable due to numbers and distance.
Seems like he's made it pretty light on this one.
Yep, I thought that there would be a lot more contact right off, I'll be honest.
Well, they're taking enough.
Which side are you getting hit on, bud? Where do you want us to go?
We're just taking fire straight down the road on Foxtrot.
Okay, we're gonna flank around the right here up the golf. Try and hit him from the side.
Which?
refilled my mag back there.
Dash over.
Be advised, friendlies are at base of Green Tower.
You gents want help? Are we good to breach this?
Yeah, you're good.
We'll see you later.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything either. I heard him, yeah.
We've captured the tower. Trick on me.
Hey Nexus, you got any caffeine pills?
Yeah. How's it going, guys?
Yo.
Yeah, go for it.
Picard, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright.
Nice to meet you, good. I'm Hill. Is there any supplies, or should I just tell my guys to start looting?
Give me a minute, I'll get on the horn. Iron Dragon, this is Lana Rhodes Fan Club.
Yeah.
What's the word on resupply?
Is the town of Primorsky clear? If it's clear, we can airlift you some supplies.
Primorsky is clear. It's in the process of being mopped up.
Can get some resupply in.
Okay, well, if you can drop some smoke and let us know when it's clear, we can fly in some supplies.
Push to the southwest, or just more west for you guys. And we'll regroup, we'll get a resupply in, we'll try and figure some shit out.
How's that sound?
You said, so confirming, once we've finished mopping up, will we pop smoke for resupply?
Yep, and we'll let you know when we're coming so you can throw the smoke.
Good copy, we'll relay. Alright, once Objective Lana Rhodes has been completely cleared, we will be able to call in resupply that I will signal using purple smoke.
Push around the north still, gents, so push around this road and push you up.
Oh my god, it take off.
He's right here.
Oh, op's going longer than I thought it would for some reason. And I have to go to work early. So, I'm gonna dip, and I'm just handing it over to Bennett.
Alright.
That worked.
Have a good one, Hill.
Yep.
Have a good one.
Alright, how do you use all three?
Alright. Did you guys clear everything in Echo and Kilo?
Next channel, and then
yeah.
The little left button on the thing.
Yeah,
you're going to type in the alternate frequency, which is going to be, I don't know,
7-7. Ping.
7-7. You'll press enter.
You said you guys cleared Echo and Kilo?
Alright, and then how
do I enter once again, and the,
I don't know what's been cleared,
default.
To be fair. I've cleared...
Yeah,
a few buildings here and there, but it's fucking. That's a question who was actually with Hill the entire time.
Bennett.
Jumping back and forth the entire time.
Which zones were cleared?
We cleared everything from the road we came from, so mostly.
Foxtrot Echo.
This, and I think this area in Foxtrot. I'm not sure about these buildings.
Yep, we cleared those as we were moving in.
Okay.
Did you? So we cleared Kilo. All right. So we need to go ahead.
This is where we stopped.
Yep.
We did these. We need to clear this up here, and we need to clear both sides of that. We didn't take any fire, so there might not be shit.
All right. Bennett, take your guys on the right-hand side of the road and push up through Golf. I'll take my guys and just push up through India, and hopefully it'll just be a simple walkthrough and sure it's clear.
Easy enough. My freak's 7-7, right?
Yep.
Good to go.
Damn, you workers joined all his ammo already?
Let's go.
This corpse has been ravaged.
Anything worth taking on him?
Lakai, we're gonna go around the loop here.
No.
Because I don't believe we really give it a fair shake.
Caboose, melee away, please. There's other people in here. You okay, Pepper?
You know what would be really cool? The basement.
How goes the clearing?
Last two zones are being cleared as we speak, if you want to start getting the resupply prepared.
Copy that, spooling the helicopter.
Bennett, how goes the clearing of golf?
Helicopter is spooled up and on the way.
Alright.
We made it to every building except for the very last one's clear. We haven't got to that yet. Heading there now.
Good copy. Resupply is getting spooled now.
We're moving to grab the vehicles and bring them up. Reckon we should hold at the end of the road in India.
Offline 1 minute.
Last building's a ruin, we can see everything from here.
Back up. Let me know when the helo is nearby so that I can pop smoke.
You good, Cruz?
Or some smoke.
Smoke throw.
I think you mean lean.
Oh, that's perfect.
I'll get blocked over this. This situation calls for TXA.
You push TXA?
I smoke.
You do.
Affirm, purple smoke.
That means bullshit.
It's an ace arsenal. Just use the ace arsenal part.
You sure, and not what's in the inventory?
Ace and rack in the middle of it.
Holy shit, there's some stuff in the inventory on this thing.
Oh, holy hell.
Guys, don't take the shit from the box.
I say we take the bridge.
Say we take the shit from the box.
Oh yeah, because taking a bridge when there's a fucking tank in the area, yeah, that's a real smart. Yes, I said that there was a T-55. I gave that out in every brief.
We didn't hear that. I didn't hear that.
That's why half of you fuckers are holding AT.
Yeah, I got a mine too.
I just thought it'd be fun.
Or you could put the AT guys in the back of the Jeep and
just fucking hit a fucking sick drift until you fucking hit launches off the back of the Jeep. That'd be pretty cinematic as fuck. Holy shit, Caboose.
Yeah, I know, my uniform is fucking covered in...
God damn it, the military expects that back and better better than a can.
Hey, a tree attacked me. More fairly, I attacked it and then it attacked me. He was vicious. He was by the way. 76 pounds. Yeah.
I weigh 90.
Oh my god. I mean, that's fair. You are a doctor.
Alvarez, put the fucking RPG down.
I should probably take a more efficient rocket launcher now that I think about it.
As long as it's fucking semi-ET, I don't think anyone cares.
Like, bro, it don't matter what the rocket launcher is.
Well, I don't know how to use Russian sight, that's the problem.
Are you puffing this?
Alright, once everybody's ready, go ahead and mount up. We'll get moving.
Remember, if you grab your kit from the arsenal, to check the radios.
Alright, man.
No.
Take me with you, John.
Alvarez took rounds already.
Well, that's because the dumbass fucking wandered off.
You guys got space in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just gotta be on the right side.
Try use, yeah.
How are you doing this?
Out and round, but do not fucking push that bridge.
I'm not fucking touching that bridge. Not when there's a tank in the area that can very easily rip a bridge to pieces.
No fun committee meeting adjourned.
I'm the head of Funland Security, thank you.
And that sounded like a Dishka. Yeah, I know.
Like, why would we go across the bridge if we have any other option?
Yeah, we're already gonna have to push a bridge.
They still don't like me.
For the second,
I love how it's legal.
Oh, you ARMA, really? Yeah, but at least here we still have speed, mobility, and they're not shooting us head on. Yeah, I'm going to the marked RP mom. Did we fucking bounce?
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Alright, gents, let's contact southeast.
Blew himself up!
what happened?
Suspicion of suicide. Potentially because we did not go the way he wanted. I have no backing for that, though.
We got a big old set of sandbags and bullshit over on the east side of town here.
You see that?
Yeah.
Like, honestly,
I do not feel like pushing that. Give me 1 minute.
We're just gonna have to, like, across the field it like that.
Hang on, Pepper.
I mean,
I have a handheld grenade launcher with smoke, so we can smoke it out.
I could also just, like, set up on this hill.
Iron Dragon, this is Lana Rhodes Fan Club, requesting airstrike on Point Badger.
Get some space in, boys.
Point Badger. Copy that. Relaying.
User disconnected from your channel.
Just 69. Getting support on there, or?
Yeah. Well, I called for airstrike.
Do we want to mount up?
Yeah, I'm thinking if we fall back, then that way we can get the vehicles in and cross cover, cross from the open more quickly.
Okay. You gotta chill, man.
Alright, guys, we are gonna pull back to the vehicles, stand by for airstrike.
Gun run complete. Do you want another pass?
Yeah, go ahead and give it another pass.
After that, relay.
Alright, so we're waiting on Caboose, Ping, and Bennett.
I'm loaded up in one.
Alright, so now we're just waiting on Caboose and Bennett. Boost. Alrighty.
Somebody call him on the radio. I don't think he knows he's supposed to get up here.
That, my friends, is the airstrike.
That was the airstrike? Isn't it already?
Yeah, I was asked if I would like another pass. Do you think I said no to that? Bennett, is anybody still up from your element?
Bacardi is down, I repeat, Bacardi is down.
I'm back. Oh lord.
50's down.
No, I definitely saw you get smoked, Pepper. I was pulling out my RPG to go smoke him. My god.
Keep security up, Ping. Not Ping, Caboose. Sorry, my bad.
Do we really sound that alike?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm having a bit of a stroke right now. I have no idea how the fuck I'm alive. All I know is that I am, and I was not Zeus healed because I'm still in pain.
I saw.
Alright, please tell me that he still has a pulse, otherwise this has got a lot more complicated. Thank fuck. Alright. Alright, you'll be good. You'll be good for now. That is not any more secure. Foxy, what's your position?
We are pinned down at a house. Mass cast.
Copy. Can you attempt to mark on map?
As F deep.
Copy, I'll see if I can get my guys to make our way there. But we're one man down, one man killed.
Take a bite of my food. All of a sudden, you're just gone.
Squad unit healed, moving towards you.
I'm slaughtering a guy.
Say again, you're moving towards me?
Moving towards point.
About 500 going in.
Let's see.
There. Now it's your presence.
That was fucking retarded.
Fucking hell. Alright, what's going on?
Fun fact, Picardi got up before you did. Like, way when he picked you up, pretty much.
I know. I saw him.
I don't know how y'all survived that.
Alright, where the fuck did Nexius go? He's over there. Alright.
Fucking new guy.
Yeah, I know. Alright. So, I'm going to have it be... Bennett, Ping, you guys will be... you guys will be the machine gun team. Alright, basically how we're gonna work this is, me, Caboose, Pepper, and Nex will move up clear position. We'll wave you forward with the machine gun to start laying down more fire. Okay. And we're just going to move down through Mike and Oscar, and then cross the road and do it again.
Okay. I think we pretty much cleared Mike, to be honest.
Yeah, no, I just want to go through and make sure.
Lima's pretty
shit. Take it.
Got eyes on me.
Gunner, you might want to move off.
Got him.
What? Clear. Clear.
Clear.
Since it's coming up on time, I'm gonna ask you guys if they wanna finish the last one or just call it.
I think we're just gonna end up calling it after we're through clearing this one.
Sure.
Infantry down the road. Back up. Party's down. Crossing machine gun.
You need help or you need cover?
I just cover. And that shit ain't gonna cut it.
Crossing machine gun. I'm passed.
You can push up, I should get him up pretty quickly.
Okay, I'm gonna go clear this house.
Alright, machine gun, we're moving up.
This building has a bomb on it. I'm going to clear it.
Being AFK or I'll shoot you, boy.
If I was a person and I've just heard of 20 of my friends get killed, and I know that people have just rolled through, you know what? The thing I'm not going to do is come up behind them and try and kill them. The thing I'm going to do is run away.
Iron Dragon, this is Lana Rhodes Fan Club. Last objective complete.